is a fairly large audience for him. Kicking off our finals with a smash hit for one of his own idols, U2. This is Wes Carr and Beautiful Day.
The heart is a bloom. It shoots up through the stony ground, and there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of love, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere. It's a beautiful day. Come on. The sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day.
I'm sure everyone will agree, terrific start to the night. Great song for you. You've got a great intensity when you perform. The voice just really rings out like a bell. One question, why the piano?
I just thought I'd like to show some of my diversity. You know, I can play piano and guitar, and I just thought I'd challenge myself.
Well, do yourself a favour. Don't get sucked into that too early, because the fact is, you're a very easy, effortless performer. But then that was just gratuitous and too try-hard, which you are not. Right? I don't want to see your qualifications. I want to see you perform. Well, it's a great start, mate.
Hey, Wes, it is a beautiful day because it's your birthday.
Yes. My 26th birthday.
Happy birthday from my heart.
Thank you.
You're more than welcome. I think it was very, very game of you to come out here and start. First of all, you started the piano and Gordy picked up your tempo. And I think, you know, that's not easy to do.
Thanks, Gordy.
And I think, great job, Gordy. Great job on your part. You performed it. You always get the audience happening. Well done, and happy birthday.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Thanks, Michael.
Did you get that hat for your birthday?
No, I didn't.
Are you going to be the hat dude? Were you ever going to see you without a hat?
I don't know. I like hats.
I like the hat, don't get me wrong. And you've shaved off the Chewbacca thing. You've changed it.
Yeah, it's a number one today.
It's a bit of a stubbly thing.
Yeah.
Mate, I don't know what you guys thought, but I thought that was a cracking start.
Brilliant. Nice guy. Nice guy.
And, you know, I do understand. I understand why you did the piano thing. I understand you want to show yourself. Like, you've only got 12 weeks to get this, to get the votes on your side. But I do understand what Dicko said as well. You either sit there and do the whole thing on the piano or flick it.
Yep, I understand that
but
too.
Top job, mate.
Well,
top
I took the
job.
Risk, so.